All right, everyone, this is going to be Shannon's fourth attempt at a 90 degree alley dog. The other recording that you got is his third attempt. Now, all four of these he did not do with any instruction, or he did without any instruction from me.
So he's going to pull forward until the rear drive tire, I'm not sure you can see it on this, but the rear drive tire is on this white line right over here. Right there. Now,
the trailer's going to go up to the left. He's going to cut the wheel all the way to the right. He's going to back it up until the rear drive tire on this side passes the landing gear on the other side, and you get a thumbprint. So you've got his thumb sticking out there. It's like looking down the side of a gun. Once he gets that thumbprint, right about there, he's going to turn the wheel all the way to the left. He's going to let the steering wheel go, and he's going to bring it back and so that the emblem on the steering wheel, which is straight line, is visible. Now he's going to back this thing up, and he's going to maintain this gap. Now the trailer's going over here, right into these set of cones. He's going to maintain that gap as best he can, making little corrections, driving nice and safe. So we're going to go back over here, and we're going to watch this trailer walk right into this.
Trying to keep the trailer tandems in frame while I
walk back over here. As you can see here, we're standing right behind the alley dock lane. There's the yellow box. Back into the trailer's got to go right there. You can see he's bringing that thing right on around. He's not overhanging the yellow line on either side. He's working on getting the truck straight with the trailer. This is the side I'm watching because this is the side he's closest to hitting. He's getting the truck straight with the trailer. There's the truck straight with the trailer. He's going to look and see if he needs to make any corrections as he keeps bringing this thing back. Now, not only does the back end of the trailer need to be inside this yellow box and not pass it in between these cones here, right like that, but the whole truck and trailer, except for the door mirrors, needs to be between this cone and that orange cone all the way up there on both sides. The only thing that can overhang is the door mirrors. Now he's going to get out. He's looking, making sure that everything is inside the box. Once he verifies everything's inside the box, walking around the truck, he's going to jump back into the driver's seat, shut the door, blow the air horn, and for test, that will signify that he completed this backing maneuver, probably one of the trickiest backing maneuvers, as told by everybody, signifying that his backing has been completed and he took 0 points on this maneuver.
There you go. That's textbook
perfect backing. That's how you do it.